Today we are going to open Flesh and Blood Arcane Rising. And if you like Flesh and Blood booster box opening videos, I recommend you subscribe to this channel. Let's start the video, you know the drill. If you have watched my previous videos, we start with Fiskars and finish Fiskars. The colors, I mean. And snap. And let's see what we will get this time. We are trying to look for well, any legendaries will do, but we are looking for ranger cards like Knock the Dead Whittle. I need one of those, and then I remember put this there because we are professionals. And what? There's no order. No, this was under that. That was that. I don't know. That was there. And we are trying to get. Well, yes, all of the legendaries are fine. But we are also trying to get the Ranger Legendary Skullbone Crosswrap. And now reading the ledger is also still nice. I only have one of them and I need two of them. And then I started to like the Command and Conquer card, so that is the one generic majestic that I will really want to have. But yeah, let's go. I'm a bit rusty at the moment. And Azalea. Azalea pack and Azalea token. Coincidence or provenance? Let's put that away. Alright. Some commons. And here comes the fun part. Talonish Mirror Glance. Aeryn's Prayer. Blue one. That's not a good card, but it may be in the future. It's a rare. Let's put rares there. And Steer the Eiderwind. Wizard action. Rare. And common foil. Nothing to see here. Next pile. Next pack. Starting a little slow here. What is this packaging? Am I just getting bad at this or no? These packs are better sealed, I think. This is some next level batch. It's so tight. Okay, alright. And Rune Chant and Tekla. Nudrun Gloves. Silver to Tip. Rare. And Enchanting Melody. Rare. And Vigorous. Foil. And Commons. In the next pile, Crown of Digitermy, Steel the Eiderwind, second one, and Aeryn Aspirin, yellow. That's a greater card. And foil common, Amplified Dark Knight. This one looks nice as foil, but it is not the thing we are looking for in this video. Alright, Rune Chant. And Achilles Accelerator. Aether Spindle. So many wizard cards. Take cover, blue one. Yeah, nice card, but not the color we want. And first, foil rare. And those will just go away. I have all the commons in this set 3 times. I think. Well, at least the ones that I want. I should give those to some new player. Or couple of new players. Ooh, Ravenous Rabble, always great card. Pedal to the Metal, rare. Teclocrawl, first Majestic. Ooh. This one is nice. Nice card. Is this a 20 bucks or 30 bucks? Something between. What? Is this Overloop? This is foil, but yeah. Foil, but why does it look like I need to put that aside. Maybe there's something that I because this looks either I haven't had this or this art is a little different than the normal Overloop. Let's put it to side too, so that we can check it out later. Or at least I will. I'm not doing it on camera, I think. It looks weird. I have to see what was so weird about it. Rune Chant. Yada yada yada. Ooh, another Talismanic Lens. This is a great card. This is better in Blitz than the Ranger on Headgear, I think, maybe. Maybe. Yellow Airiness Prayer. Archer Spindle. Ooh, I don't think I have this one. Oh, I have to have this one. This is common. Reverberate. But it's foil. As foil, I don't have this. Come on, Dash. Give me some goodies. These are better sealed. I'm definitely sure of that. Alright. Back arrow. Blah, blah, blah. Nudrun Hood. Steer the Ider Winds. Not, no. Too many wizard cards. What of the Arknight? And locked and loaded. As foil. Ooh. Look at it. Looks nice. And let's have some more. More, please. This package is not what I hoped for yet, at least. So many wizard cards. And here is another. It's an equipment. Absorbed in the Archer. Oh yes. This one I like. Super rare. Knock the Death Whistle. The last one missing. Oh, this pack was nice. Foil red in the Ledger. Nice. Now we have 2 cards that we wanted. Red in the Ledger and Knock the Death Whistle. And red in the Ledger is foil, so I'll put that in sleeve right away. Yes. I'm happy. Now I'm happy. How much does it cost as foil? After Kingdoms, I think more. Maybe 15 bucks? Current price, maybe? That's a rare pull right there. And one that I liked, so that's nice. Nurun Gloves. Red Plunderon. These are great cards. I have just figured out why, but these are very, very great cards. I recommend it. And second Plunderon. This one is foil. And let's put that there. Oh, I'm so happy with the red in the Ledger. Just look at it. Just look at it. Oh. Azalea seems so happy. Oh, that pack came out weird. Okay. Let's put that there. Do, 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 do. those are my commons piles is common pile is getting over, I mean crashing down. Crown of Disorginium, Spellblade Assault, rare, and take cover, yellow. Yellow is fine. Red is the best, but yellow is fine. Come to fight as foil. Nothing to see here. Except this is Maxim Kostin's art, which is nice. So we have two Majestics here, so there shouldn't be many great cards left, but let's see. Let's see what we will get. Kind of. Ooh. This is going straight into clutter. No. Kano is a fine character. I just don't want to play against it. And Enchanting Melody. That's blue. Pour the Mold. And Throttle. Nice one as foil, but I have it already, so. Nothing special there. This pack hasn't paid itself off yet. 15, 24, so 35, maybe about 40 bucks, so I paid more, so let's see. West of the First Fist. And Steam Vents. And Spellblade Assault. Locked and loaded. This is another one foil. Yeah. This one doesn't look as foily as the other one. What? No, they both look the same. Better have foil mechanolist cards than foil wizard cards, which wasn't the last pack double. I would say. No. Ooh. Take cover as blue. And absorb in the ether. And ether flare as foil. Let's have some more. Azalea, please give us great cards. And commons and new rune gloves. What of the Arknight rare? Ooh, super rare. Spark of Genius. This is dash specialization. It's a nice one. Wow! Another one. I have one of these, now I have two. Arcanite Skullcap. Legendary. Holy fuck. Smokes. 200 bucks right there. Ridiculous. Just ridiculous. $200 right there. Holy smokes, that paid this one and the next, and a little of the next box. Another one, that is madness. I don't think there will be any, there can't be any better than that, that's for sure, but holy smokes, oh, these are rare. Yeah, these are rares, and this is common foil, but equipment foils are, I think they have some wall in them, so let's put that on the weirdness pile. Foil Arcanite Skullcap, foil red in the ledger. Oh man, I'm so happy with this. Holy smokes. And Red Ravenous Rebel. This should be Majestic. It's a good card. Great card. Bullseye Bracers, pedal to the metal, and yeah, become the Arknight. These are just minor little nice drops after Skulk. Oh man. Cracked bow. Just, I don't know. You guys can go home. I will open these packs myself. $200. And I think I have a couple of people wanting that, so on the line. So that's nice. Dead dealer. Favorite weapon. And Nuldron Klaus and Enchanting Melody. And Arthur Spindle and Vigorous. And that's a common foil. Nothing to see here. Two Arcanet skull, Arcanet skull caps. I'll get it after this one. There will be nothing. Life for lives. These are great. Foil Arena's Prayer. And take aim and just a moment. I'll get. Oh. Look at this. Two Arcanite skullcaps. Holy smokes. Ridiculous. This is $400 right here. $400. You just rest there. Rest there, my Arcanite skullcaps. Ah, let's continue. I'm so sorry. I'm just so dazzled. This should be pretty rare, so. And Crucible, blah, blah, blah. Let's see here. Ooh, Blazing Theater. It's a Majestic. That one is going to my cell pile. Definitely. Let's quicken things up. I don't have Blazing Aether yet, so. And I think I'm going to get rid of it. So. That's money. Right there. And another Steam Vents. And Life for a Life. I think these have. These are starting to have more use than we know. And foil Foresight. Plutch. Oh, I don't know if the camera is right. I'm just too bamboozled. Bamboozled right here. And ooh, what? Tome of Aetherwind. That's going in the cell pile too. And pedal to the metal. Oh man. Boys will be so jealous. Let's see. I'm just browsing this through because I know there won't be much more of goodies. That's just mad pack. This was just mad pack. Oh, the pile of commons just went down almost to the floor. But that's the place for them. No. Commons in this game, they are pretty useful, so. They are useful to some player. And will be. Life for a life. I have had very good luck with this. And for Sikkim Shot and Arena's Prayer and last pack. Oh, smokes. Holy smokes. just go away. Oh, it's a Kana. Bullseye Bracers, Poor Demold, Poor Certain. Oh! Oh! One super rare there. And that one is nice priced. And some rares and... Oh. Was this a foil? Who was the foil? Who? Admit it. Is it you? This doesn't look like foil. Ah, who cares? This pack was so awesome. So awesome. Just look at it. Arcanite Skullcap. Blazing Aether. Radiant Ledger. Teclo Core. This one is one of the expensive Majestics, I think. And then Super Rares. Expensive Super Rare. I think these ones has many value too. Much value too, so... Oh man. Yeah. Yeah. I know, right? I just don't have anything to say. This pack was amazing. Subscribe and... So, maybe the next video we will have the Monarch Unlimited Edition, but... that may take some time, but it will be there someday. So we are opening that in the future. So you can see my stuff on the there are lots of my stuff in the Buy Me a Coffee. There's a link down below for that too. And I hope I'll see you on my next video, so I can keep opening these nice packs. Holy smokes, this was great. Thank you all for coming, and thank you all for 76 subscribers at the moment. Thank you. It means a lot, and it means a lot to this channel to be going. We need thousand of this so we can get more packages. Yeah. I'm just gonna leave now. So, see you guys later.